Welcome, this is Glendin ThePackRat. And I'm not sure where I am. I'm in Dishonored. Let's see about options first. Well, I saw somebody just play Dishonored 2. Kill cam mode? No. We want that. Frequent. Difficulty, very hard. Yes, hardest difficulty. That's what we want. Okay. Controls. Where's my sneak? Sneak. No. Sneak can't be seen. Let me pause this a minute. Okay, got it all set. Highest difficulty and highest graphic setting. And I played this for about 30 minutes just to see how well it did. So I just watched somebody do Dishonored 2 for a bit, and I'm like, oh wow, that's really cool. And then I found out it was a Bethesda game, and I'm like, oh damn, I gotta have that. And I don't know what planet I was living on to not know about this game, but I just got a hold of Dishonored 1, and I want to play through that, and I want to get my fat hairy paws on Dishonored 2 and play through that. So we're gonna go with a new game, very hard. Now, adjust brightness. Now, I know YouTube makes it a little darker than normal, so I'm going to put it a little bit brighter than normal. Yes. Now, I haven't really done anything on this other than just try it out to see how well it played. And,
Corvo, if only there was someone
I'll shut up now.
To descend, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else. And the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you.
Corvo. Bethesda!
The plague has taken...
Best comedy ever!
I must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home and bring good news.
Renhaven River.
That's it. Watch it. We're away.
I can't move, but I'm on a ship. Use your mouse to look around. That's cool. News for the Empress, and we've come a long way. I'm Lord Corvo.
The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
There may be a curse on you, but...
For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times.
Yeah, kill all the rats and get rid of the fleas. That's the kills with plague.
That's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat
thing. You know... The bubonic plague in the Middle Ages happened because people were superstitious about cats. And because, you know, their eyes shone sometimes, because they have a mirror in the back of their eyes to help them see at night to hunt, you know, mice and rats. Well, the good Christian folk, as they were, decided that was demonic and killed all the cats. And the rats went... You know, and bred themselves silly, and the fleas bred themselves silly that carried the bubonic plague, and therefore, you know, London was infested. Which is where you get this song, Ring Around the Rosy, Pocket Full of Posies. It's talking about the plague. It's not actually a children's rhyme. Oh, we get to move forward. Ring Around the Rosy was the, what happened after you get bit by a flea. Pocket full of posies was for the smell of the dead. And ashes, we all fall down is because they were cremating everyone. They were cremating the dead. So, that's where that comes from. So the rat plague, Dunwall Tower, was because of, I guess I have to go up there. Was because they got stupid and killed all the cats. Oh, hello. I guess I know you.
Your trip, please. Were there any whales? Wait.
Whales? You want me to hide?
Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
You didn't close your eyes yet.
Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles?
You go hide. I'll talk to your mother.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
I am Lord Protector.
Moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. Wherever you are.
Paint by numbers?
I sent him all around the isles to beg for aid. A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
Then why aren't you making it stop painting? So let's go. Wow. Can you get that rod up your butt any straighter? Wow.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty.
They're my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
I found you.
We will not speak of this again. Corvo is back. Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
Yeah, I'd be right here.
Corvo, 2 days early. Full of surprises.
What, I catch you off doing something? Yeah, you don't. Ah.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought?
Give letter to the Empress. Oh. Talk. Ah, there it is. Oh, okay.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad.
Yeah, kill all the rats. Bring in the cats back. They're immune to it.
Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards?
Oh, yes, he is.
Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What?
Rooftop? Hey! Attack with the right hand. Attack with your left hand, if you will. Okay. Got it. Oh! Left control. I wish you just...
Look out!
Hey, he's just,
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
Oh, crap! What the hell? Dirt,
no,
he got me up in the air or some shit. Oh! No! You bastard!
Corvo, it's all coming apart. Find Emily.
No, it doesn't come apart. All over the place. Everything just went pear-shaped.
You'll know what to do, won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done.
Hey, I got no blood on my sword.
He's killed the Empress.
Oh, you bastard. That's what you were plotting.
What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
What do you think I did with her? She's in my ass.
For this, Corvo. Take him.
You think I have a pocket big enough? I'm disliking them a lot. 6 months have passed. I'm in prison. No. I'm a convicted felon. I want an appeal. Where was my... Hey, don't I get a trial?
Sign the confession and let me give you the...
Oh, this is the trial. Sign the confession. Oh, you bastard. Oh, I'm going to stick that somewhere when I get out of here.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time.
You ain't going to like me when I get loose.
Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Don't count on that, Baldy.
Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause.
How dare you?
We need strong leadership now. Someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this. Even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time.
Oh, so color me scapegoat.
To take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
I'm gonna do nasty things to your corpse. Oh, you wait.
Oh, did I say this was episode one?
This is Dishonored. I am Glendin ThePackRat. This is Dishonored. And this is episode one. I sort of got carried away in getting into this. Press left control to block melee attack. Now that's jump. Left control. I'm never going to block anything with that. Ooh, that must be the shitter. And that's, a place to sit. Eat. Who we are is irrelevant. We have faith in you. Keep for yourself. Take the explosives there and plant them on the outer door when the bomb goes off. Run. Make for the river. Lose yourself in the sewer as you... You'll find some useful gear stashed there. Prison guard leaving a weapon outside the cell. Okay, we're good here. Now somebody's gonna pay for this shit. Mind you, this is the hardest difficulty, so let's finish the game. Oh yeah, we got loot. So. Need a key. Press C to stealth mode. Yes, I know that.
So many people are coming to the execution tomorrow.
Stealth mode. I'm already in stealth mode. He can see me though. Stealth mode.
You're out. Good for you. So shut some throats.
Attention.
Ha ha ha
ha.
Limits to maintenance crews. Unless
flatjaw him in here. He's got to get me out.
Escort through the solitary
window. Think about that.
Scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Approach unaware from behind left control. He sees. Blaster's looking right at me. Now, I wanted to play this.
I don't need shit from you.
I wanted to do this non-lethal, but at this difficulty level, it's not going to happen. How am I going to get this chucklehead without him seeing me? There we go. And they can't see me through these bars. Right. He just picked his butt. He's got to turn around or I can't get out of here. Did he have anything on him? No. Boy, he's fugly. Hey, where'd he go? Yeah, that's good. Ooh, heat loop. I screwed up.
I've got 3 days before they cut my head.
I don't know how to let you out. I could use a diversion. Did somebody actually hit me? No, they didn't. E for loot. Oh, I got 50 coins for him. He got paid well. Oh, I'm loving this already. Oh, yeah, we're going to get Dishonored too. Ooh. Oh, thank you. That's a health elixir. No, I don't want space bar. Hard to drink. And as a Bethesda game, you really want to look around at stuff because they have hidden things everywhere. And I probably want to do things really quiet. Access to footbridge. No. Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. Stuff. Oh, more stuff. Regular bullets. Okay, guns turn into regular bullets if you already have a gun. Oh, you're a pig, you are. I don't know what we do with the coins. Hold for keyhole. Any what? There's people there. With 1 week's notice.
Shit! Someone's dead! Oh.
You ain't gonna find me.
I know you're here.
No, you don't.
I know you're somewhere around here.
I'm coming for you. I'm helping with the plague. You have to kill all the rats. Come on.
Gotcha now.
Goodbye. Ah, yard walkway key. Where's that other chucklehead? Kill them all. Let the Reaper sort them out. Come on. I ain't got all day. You ain't flushing nobody. Yes, I will. Come on, chucklehead. Come on, chucklehead, I got something for ya. I got 3 bullets, too. Might not want to waste them yet. Where the hell did he go?
The solitary wing is off-limits unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
I gotta make sure he doesn't have a key or something on him.
Look out. We got someone skulking around.
No, we don't.
Huh?
Oops. Had to do it. had to do it. R for a potion. R for another potion. Okay, we can run now. Back upstairs. Now, tomorrow's execution is postponed indefinitely. I love sneak games. I really do. Is there something? No, I got that right. You use walker key. Not sure what the hell to do with all these coins, but I'll take them. I am the pack rat, and it is my racial imperative to take everything. And to be sneaky about it. Walkway exit. Find the explosive. We gotta do a boomer.
Attention. The solitary wing is off.
A boomer. Interrogation home. The yard. Huh. Yard key needed. See if we can find them bastards in the interrogation room. Should look in through the key room first. Now that's why they just burnt my ass. In it. Ooh, I'm gonna get to whoever was here. Cut them a new arsehole. Corvo, Ateno, probably wrong. Ateno? Yeah, it's the paperwork that's framing me. Can we get in there? No? Cool.
Start again. Having him sign the confession for the murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
That's a cool piece of technology there. Damn, I was hoping for somebody in here. Throw object to attract attention. Like that. Okay. Why would I want to attract attention? Carry. Empty bottles. Stuff. Rubbish. A teacup. Oh, I found explosives. We got a boomer. I need more bullets, what I need. Uh-oh. Guess I don't need the... Oh, shit. Key anyway.
Ackworth, you lazy slug. Did you patrol the yard?
Sorry, not yet. I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday. Forget it.
Left hand, in our corners. And
reports trouble for both of us. I'm moving.
Shit.
Attention. Huh? Tomorrow's execution.
Well, hell with stealth. This is pretty cool. I got the heads rolling and shit. You pissed me off. Alright, we got to deal with the plague here. Give me the rats. I don't think there's anything in here. Control room.
Corvo's execution is tomorrow.
Oh.
Yeah.
I got two bullets.
Set up today. I can't wait to see his head roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress.
Now how am I gonna sneak past this guy? There's two guys in a booth. Shit. Let's make him come to me and take him out from here.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Ha ha ha. Damn, that guy's gonna see me. There's another one over there, too. This is the hardest difficulty, just a reminder. I'm getting good at this, though. You guys aren't so good. Yeah, got your ass. You saw me put on the hardest difficulty, right? Was that bullets? I'm just taking everything. The pack rat must take everything. I thought it was a safe. Pack rat is munching on everything, too. I don't even know what half the shit is. I'm just taking it. Ooh. I'm guessing we took care of this pretty quick. Uh-oh. Guess that's why I'm the master assassin, huh?
Murder.
There's no murder. Eat metal. That's got to be the hardest difficulty. I said it on the hardest difficulty. I'm going to have to take a check on that between episodes. No, I think can't loot that guy because I closed the door. Really? Idiot. Open the door. Ooh, look, more stuff. Where's the other guy? There were three guys, right? Did you eat that guy's corpse? Oh, how disgusting. Plant the bomb. Boomers. Let's hide down over here. Ow! Escape through the outer door. Yes, please. Oh, crap. Oh, where the hell do I go? Over there. This is Bethesda. Do we have things down here I can get? They didn't even see me. Uh-oh, they see me now. Chuckleheads never saw me. Did you see that? I ain't wasting my 8 bullets. How'd I get 8 bullets? Escape to the sewers. Escape to the sewers. I'm going to take a break for just a second and see. Make sure it's on the highest difficulty. Yeah, highest difficulty. Okay. I'm making this look too easy. Can't be this easy. Travel to the sewers. Yeah, go sewers. We were supposed to go sewers. We're going sewers. This is cool, and I've seen the second one. Somebody playing it, and it's even cooler. God damn it. Did somebody flush the toilet up there or what? Oh, yuck. You better run.
How many people did he kill on his way out of the prison? I guess if you'll kill the Empress,
all of them.
You don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at this.
The Rat King.
Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. There's some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo. You're afraid of him?
Note from a friend. If you're reading this, you plan to work for him. Grab the gear. Grab what gear?
It's all merchants and whores down there. Kids like you, he never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard. He's a whirlwind.
Hidden supplies.
I hope it's me that finds him.
I hope it is too.
You hope it's you that finds me? Okay, your wishes may command. Oh, lovely. Oh, that's just brilliant. Holy crap. That's just unbelievable. I gotta get a closer look. Holy crap. There's like nothing left but their swords. Guess you could eat that, right? Holy crap. They even eat their giblets. Boy, they some hungry damn rats. This nut jumped down on the rats. Is the door closed? Good. It's only bars. Rats should be able to get through the bars, but I'm still looking for hidden supplies. I got 8 bullets. It's not going to take out that many rats. Uh-oh. I gotta go past the rats? Are you crazy? It's way for them to go away. You think I could kill all of them? That bottle might have been useful. Except I wasted it. It doesn't look so appetizing. You know, I gotta go through here. Oh, crap. This is a sewer! There's floaties in here! Guess the rats don't swim very good. I mean, there's floaties in here, the human kind. With pinched ends. What they got? Elixir we needed. Oh, okay. Somebody's journal. Not anything I can use. Carry. You were living down here with the rats. No wonder you got the plague. If the rats find you, you're gonna be, you know, gone. What happened? What'd you do? Corpse is bucking the wheel. We can go feed the corpse to the rats if I want to. Hold. Okay, I can hold it. Hidden supplies. They're not so hidden if I got a pointer going to them. Yeah, Bethesda game. You always got to look in the corners and stuff. There's always got something extra. Eat. Even if they're old and crappy, I'm still gonna eat them.
Are we supposed to load the bodies into carts headed to the flooded district?
Yeah, screw that. It's too far.
No.
Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there.
Oh, I bet you gotta turn that wheel for that door. I don't see any other door. So how the hell am I gonna not get ate by the rats? Chow time! Oh, wow. When they're finished with that, I'm gonna get them to come over here. I hope. Chow time! In case you're still hungry afterward, I'm hitting another chow time. Drop it! You can't kill them all. I'm not dead yet. Damn. And they ate all. No, they didn't. There's still two over here. How come you guys didn't eat these? Look, big juicies. What? You won't come this far? Okay. What about if we do it over here? All right, what about over here? Oh, don't bite me, don't bite me, don't bite me.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair mentor, and the...
I did not. How dare you? Now, how the hell did I kidnap her? Where did I put... What pocket did I put her into? Ooh. Where the hell do I go from here? Up. Up. Oh, okay. We can do this. I think. I've played enough games where you had to climb chains. This is gonna get me killed. I saw stuff over here. I am taking it all. Oh, you know what? I have gone way over my limit here on the time constraint. This episode's gotten really long in the tooth, and I'm enjoying the shit out of myself. So, So, let's end the episode right here and begin another one. So, thank you for coming on a journey with me today. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. I encourage you to leave a comment. Constructive criticism is always welcome. And remember to subscribe so you don't miss my next episode. You can also follow me on Twitter for an instant update on all my new videos the moment they come out. The link for Twitter is in the description below. And I'll see you next time.